do this. Today's the day of the dance. It's gonna be a great day. I already got my outfit picked out and can't wait to show off my dance moves. Let's go.
Okay, even though I have like a couple hours, I'm thinking I might just get dressed now just so I can show off how cool my outfit is to my friends. Ooh. All right, now that's set. What do I do now? I got my shoes, got my outfit. How much time do I got?
Mom, we have a problem.
What's the problem?
I don't have a hairstyle and the dance is in less than an hour. I thought it was 2 hours from now, but it's in an hour, so.
What do you mean you don't have a hairstyle?
I don't know what to do with my hair. Like this right here is not in right now, Mom.
Well, I think I can help. Come on.
All right, Mom.
Yes.
So, you know I'm having trouble with my hair, all right?
Yeah.
Yeah, as you can see. So I was just wondering what kind of guy hair was there like when you were in high school? Like, was it like this? Was it longer? What was it like?
Well, hair back when I was in high school was quite something. There was quite an array of hairstyles, actually. And I'm gonna show you some of my favorites and maybe you can try some of these.
Okay. I'm gonna try.
So the first one I'm going to do is Billy Ray Cyrus. Now, Dylan, Billy Ray Cyrus, you see that?
Mm-hmm.
Billy Ray Cyrus sports the mullet.
Okay.
The ultimate mullet. Let's see if I can get a better one. This was the Billy Ray Cyrus of my day. This is what all the girls loved. Not all the girls. I wasn't a huge mullet fan, but the mullet was definitely a hairstyle that many, many girls liked. So a lot of guys sported the mullet.
Okay. All right.
You want to try it?
All right.
Can you do it?
I think I'm going to do it.
Okay. All right. We're gonna have to go with something else.
What are you thinking? We're running out of time.
Well, okay, hold on. Let me look. I think maybe. Let me look here. So another real popular hair look was the big hair. Big hair for girls, big hair for guys. Like something like this. Ooh. Like big, we're talking huge hair.
Okay. Yep.
Like metal band, huge hair. John Bon Jovi, huge.
I think I can do that.
All right.
I think I can.
Okay.
All right.
Okay.
I'll go do that.
All right.
Now this is it.
Oh, my
this
Lord.
This is it.
Oh, well, no, I'm not really sure it is. I don't know why these looks are not working on you. Honey, I think it's not a good look.
It's not a good look.
I know it looks like you put a lot of time into it too, but it's just not a good look for you. We could try a punk mohawk. We could try, I don't know.
All right, I think I know what I'll do. I think I know.
Okay.
I think I know. I think I got it this time.
Okay.
This is the one.
All right.
All right, Mom.
Yep.
This is the one. This is it.
I think that's best. It does remind me of a hairstyle from the 1980s. I think I've got something for you.
Really?
Yep. I think I can show you something. Look at that. That's the hairstyle.
Who is that?
You know who that is? Your dad. 1987. That's your dad. I think you can pull it off.
I think I'm ready for the dance.
I think you are.
All right. Thanks, Mom.
You're welcome.